हाय गाइज, सो एज वी नो देयर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ मोटर, एसी, डीसी, देन ब्रशलेस, ब्रश्ड, स्टीपर मोटर एंड एक्सेट्रा. सो दिस इज़ अ कोरलेस डीसी मोटर. इट इज़ यूज्ड इन वेरियस टॉयज, ड्रोन्स, आरसी एरोप्लेन्स एक्सेट्रा. वेल, इट इज़ कॉल्ड एज कोरलेस बिकॉज इट डज़ नॉट हैव अ कोर इनसाइड इट. वेल, ऑन अदर साइड वी कैन सी दिस नॉर्मल ब्रश डीसी मोटर्स विच हैव द आयरन कोर इनसाइड इट विच मेक्स मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. सो दिस मोटर्स हैव अ ब्रश्ड ब्रश इनसाइड इट टू कैरी. सो दिस इज माई कोरलेस डीसी मोटर विच आई ब्रॉट मेनी मंथ्स बैक एंड नाउ इट गॉट destroyed. The coil of the motor is good, but the brushes they did not fit well. Now they are not in proper alignment. So what I am going to do is take a copper wire, a copper plate, as it is very flexible and it can act as a brush. With the first we have to do is to make the seals of the motor which keep together the brush part and the whole body of the motor into its place. So I am doing that, and I will also be using the refill, the wooden ice cream stick. So now I will mark the circumference of the motor body on the wooden ice cream stick. So I am using the drill to make the hole into the ice cream stick. Be careful or it will break into two. So as you can see, it is a good fit for the motor. Yes, it is. So now I have put some epoxy glue on it to hold it on into the place. Now we will make a bead out of the refill, a small bead like. So now we will make we have to do is to make the motor coil, the whole armature coil, to a little bit shift it a little bit upwards. So now I will putting some packing into it by using the refill. So we need very very little part of the refill. Now you can see this, how much so how much little it is. We have to make it this small and then we have to put just into the motor, cut it down and then polished very much so it will be like act as a bearing. We have to uplift a very little bit of a small part of it. So now I will use copper plate to add to contactors. as a contactor. It will act as the brush, same as the brush. So I have cut the contactors into the pieces like this. So this is how I cut the contactors and then folded it to act as a brush. Now I have now glued them together and made and put the part of the ice cream stick into middle, so there will be no that short circuit. This is how motor works. This is a this is the contactors. These are the contactors of the motor, and these are the brushes that gives the power to the coil. This is the coil you see in the motor. This is how it spins. There are some sparks coming, but it's okay. You can use it in DIY projects. So if you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe the video. Thank you.